Welcome, welcome. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Might be better if I plug in the PA, but we'll see. What? All right.
It was a great picture though, like,
how do you know if you didn't save it on your phone? You deleted it.
That's okay. I want to make it sound as shitty as possible. All right. That's good.
Yeah, it is kind of like their way.
Yeah, I don't want to. Don't want to. Thanks for sticking with me. Curtis Copenhagen, bar band right here, right before your very eyes. Yeah, it's got to be close to me. It feels weird. I don't know why, but, you know. That little amp sounds like garbage. Oh, shit on my dick.
Oh, right. No.
Oh, looked up, looked down that long lonesome road before you travel alone. Oh girl, before you travel alone. Coaches long, she was 99 coaches long, and the only girl that I ever loved was on that train and gone. Yes, she was on that train and gone. She told me more lies than the stars in the sky. She'll never get to heaven when she dies. Oh no, she'll never get to heaven when she dies. Look up, look down that long, lonesome road before you travel alone. Oh no, before you travel alone. This is the best Harbor gig I've ever played thus far, and it's because of you guys. Thank you. Life's a drag, ladies and gentlemen. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Thanks, Bailey, for being cool. Oh, shit. No one told me that was going on. You guys want to watch the World Series?
Yeah.
My bad. Yeah, did you get that? You got the World Series and back me? You got to worry about posting that. The major MLB is coming after you, bro. $150, but the hippies counted for inflation and they had to mark it up. I reached in my wallet and I paid the difference and it finally let me in. But the further that I went inside, the more I hated them. Cause those hippies, they robbed me blind. Convinced me they loved me and they robbed me blind. Hippies, they robbed me blind. They robbed me blind this time. Promised me drugs, hugs, and everything else to save my life. But the only drugs they've given me were left over from last night. Ecstasy didn't faze me, and the mushrooms made me sick. I should have known their hospitality was all part of their trick. Because those hippies, they robbed me blind. Convinced me they loved me, and they robbed me blind. Hippies, they robbed me blind, they robbed me blind this time. Mm-hmm. being a part-time hippie costs way more than it's worth. If I wanted half-ass enlightenment, I would have gone to church. Being a part-time hippie costs way more than it's worth. I will never be a Jerry Garcia stinkfoot groupie wearing a tie-dye shirt. Cause those hippies, they rob me blind. Convince me they love me and they rob me blind. Hippies, they rob me blind. They rob me blind this time. Thanks. Thank you. It's way more nerve-wracking playing by yourself than with a band, because everyone can hear when you mess up. At least I can hear myself.
And you have nobody to blame but you.
Exactly. Very true. All right. I only got a few more, and then Trailer Rumsfeld is up. And then we got some real bands. That's going to be cool. This one's for you, Taylor. When I was out in San Marcos a year ago today, they probably should have put me in a home. But I took all my belongings into a garbage bag, and out into the world I did roam. My hopes, they shattered down on the floor. I looked at myself and I looked really scattered. But I live my broken dream. The wildest summer that I ever knew, I had a flat tire down memory lane. But I came back after 5 months and a half, and now I'm here just trying to explain. Thank you, Paula. And now I'm here and here I stand with a sweet angel turning the lights for me. But I live my broken dream. Today, they probably should have put me in a home, but I threw my lungs into a garbage bag, and out into the world I didn't roam. My hopes, they shattered like a mirror on the floor. I looked at myself and I was scattered, but I lived my broken dream. Brian knew that song. Eventually. I got two more songs. Did you recognize that one, Taylor? The Fuck Ups? No.
Come on, Taylor!
That's a Daniel Johnston song. He's still alive.
He's still alive.
Are you?
Thank you. its cage and then you lock the door. I stand by for good vibes so that I don't misbehave. I can't repel from the hell of the people who gave me praise. But I don't know where to go and I can't get out. Don't know where to go, can't get out. Don't know where to go, can't get out. Don't know where to go and I can't get drifts away. Hand in the sand, now I get my way. Now I'm waist high, don't know why, don't know where the hell I am. I can't compile all the files, so I reach for a helping hand. But I don't know where to go and I can't get out. It must be someone's birthday over there. Don't know where to go, can't get out. Don't know where to go and I can't get out.
Second song goes like this. Taylor Rumfeld. Rumsfeld is next. Thank you. Paula, spin that shit. Never mind. Serve those drinks. Hey.